No new names for Newcastle United fans to welcome, but a chance for those that have got this club this far this season to see this job through. Queen's Park Rangers are here to frustrate. They've got previous doing that. And after Newcastle swarmed all over them in West London back in September, they have a little bit of a score to settle here tonight.
As a player, you remember when you take a beating. It is horrible, but you remember it and you use it as a driving force.
Newcastle driving forward here with Johan Gouffran. Gouffran, it's a clever ball inside, looking for Ayoze Perez. And it's fired in and into the back of the net by Jonjo Shelvey. Not even 1 minute on the clock, and Newcastle United have turned on the power at St James's Park.
My word, look at him, unmarked, free as a bird, but it's not easy to keep that ball down, to strike it with power, to strike it with accuracy, to strike it past a very good goalkeeper, and he does all three. Wonderful goal. When you need a goal, set pieces are an enormous opportunity in modern day football.
It's Luongo.
That's a decent response, isn't it?
There's Luongo. Washington again has pulled out into a wide position to pick up possession. He's delivered the cross and it's Luongo! Smart save from Darlow, and the flag's gone up against Mackie. The Queen's Park Rangers again, bearing their teeth on the counter-attack. Manning's delivery, headed away by Clark, fight back in by Bidwell. Washington tries to get to it, may well be an own goal. But Queen's Park Rangers were asked a question early on in this game, and they have come up with the answer, and they deserve it.
Look at this from Bidwell, under pressure, keeps it down hard and low. Connor Washington takes a really good touch there, look. And if Kieran Clark doesn't slide in, Connor Washington has a tap in anyway, so instead about Ian Holloway being happy when his team were behind, well, he'll be even happier now, because they're not.
Luongo. Dummett with eyes on this, it's dropped down to Pavel Shoak. Darlow with the save, and gets Paul Dummett off the hook big time. Yedlin. And he's trying to chuck that, and Richie! This place is alive again. Matt Ritchie steps up, delivers in front of the Gallagate.
Yedlin plays the ball in. It's a lovely little stand-up ball to the far post, and Matt Ritchie, probably the shortest man on the pitch, gets the run on Darnell Furlong, and he gets a terrific leap at the far post, and that is a textbook header, isn't it?
Jonjo Shelvey has drilled that ball towards Matt Ritchie. Shelvey again. Shelvey, and it's kept out by Smithies. Shelvey showing the good side of his game. It's done by Hayden Gouffran. Smithies with a big save for Queen's Park Rangers. They may just keep them in this game. Lovely football from Newcastle. There's Bidwell. Luar again. Ian Holloway hoping for a little bit of magic from him. So ball to a dangerous area, which caused big, big problems for Newcastle United and Kieran Clark. And Newcastle just cannot shake off Queen's Park Rangers.
The goalkeeper has a massive responsibility. There isn't a Queen's Park Rangers player anywhere near getting on the end of that. Does Carl Darlow give Kieran Clark a big, loud shout and say, keepers? Or is there just a real lack of communication? He does not care, because Queen's Park Rangers are back level.
There's Gouffran. Gouffran trying to make things happen. Smithies with a save, and Diame couldn't get to it on the follow-up.